Hello everybody, this is Rick M25. Welcome back to Let's Play Spiegba 2 Vasa and 9 mod. Last level of
Nintendo.
Techno. This is also going to be a last episode where I'm playing as the Blue Egbert. I'm going to switch to the green one after this level. Let me try again. What we're meant to do is this. Again. This time we actually gotta do it right. That was close. Come on. Okay, now let's just go. Get on with the level. On a month. Might need both of them. Yeah. Right, let's just jump up here. Extra life. Hit my microphone. Sorry about that.
What?
Nope. That's not what I was supposed to do.
Here we go!
That's what you're supposed to do. Go. That was close. This didn't get burnt to a crisp. I'll try not to hit these bombs, okay? Maybe I might wait till they're high. That seems to be the better option. There's lightning, of course. Might destroy the bombs first.
Whoa!
No, I'm gonna wait. There we go. That's better. Sadly, lightning cannot be destroyed. I wish I could destroy him with dynamite or something, but I just can't. It's one of those obstacles that's just permeating the level with you playing something. It's the statue of that enemy egg bird. Looks tough. Hop into the water. This looks tough. At least I fell into water and not lava. No, not homing bombs again. And here we go. Take one last look at the blue egg bird, because the next episode we're playing as the green one. Rick Gamer 75 sign off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.